way we eat throughout our lives impacts the way we age. Science has proven that a well-balanced and varied diet full of nutritious foods, like fruits and veggies, whole grains, legumes, nuts, and lean proteins, and limited in sugar, salt, saturated or solid fats, and alcoholic beverages, is critical to good health. A healthy diet can help maintain a healthy weight, lower blood pressure, maintain healthy blood sugar control, manage arthritis, reduce the risk of cancer, reduce the risk of cardiovascular disease, prevent and slow the progression of eye disease, keep bones and muscles strong, and help maintain brain health. This means we all have the power to maximize and improve our health, add vitality to our years, reduce the risk of disease, and increase our health spans, the number of years we live in good health. And research shows that it's never too late to make improvements. But it is important to understand that our nutritional needs do change with age. Older adults typically need fewer calories, but more protein, calcium, fiber, and certain vitamins and minerals, are more likely to experience changes to taste, chewing, and swallowing, have more medical conditions and take more medications that can impact appetite or require changes to diets and interact with alcohol, may be more frail, have decreased mobility, and need help with shopping and preparing meals, may experience a decline in their sense of thirst and face bladder issues, are more likely to experience social isolation, which can impact appetite, and may have a decreased ability to absorb and use nutrients with age. We must all pay attention to these changes, since nutrition is critical in maintaining not only our health, but our independence as we age. It's also important to note that we have an epidemic of overweight and obese older adults, and many of them are not getting the nutrition they need. Without proper nutrition, our bodies can't stay healthy, fight off disease, or deal with illnesses that we already have. Poor nutrition weakens our immune systems and leaves us vulnerable to infections and slower recovery and wound healing. It also causes unhealthy weight changes and muscle loss that can lead to frailty, falls, broken bones, disability, loss of independence, and disease complications. It can also lead to nutrition-related diseases and conditions. Malnutrition is a consequence of not getting the right nutrients and calories and becomes more common with age. It can happen to anyone. Even those who are overweight or obese can be malnourished, and it doesn't just happen to those who suffer from hunger or who don't have access to healthy food. Malnutrition can lead to loss of weight and muscle, frailty, falls, infection, and delayed healing of broken bones. Sarcopenia is the progressive loss of skeletal muscle mass and function, caused by changes in the body, including our ability to convert protein into muscle. It's a serious condition that causes increased disability, hospitalizations, need for long-term care, and even death. Osteoporosis causes bones to become weak and brittle, leading to falls and fractures. While it can be caused by diseases and medications, it can also be a result of eating disorders or getting too little calcium and vitamin D. The latest dietary guidelines from the U.S. Department of Agriculture address nutrition at various life stages and provide important recommendations on achieving a well-rounded diet. The guidelines emphasize that the foods and beverages we consume have a profound impact on our health, now and in the years to come. But most Americans don't follow a healthy dietary pattern. They also highlight the fact that our nutrition decisions add up bite by bite and are important at every age. In addition to following the overall guidelines for a healthy diet, as we reach 65 years and older, we should get our recommended daily calories, make sure we are getting enough lean protein, avoid alcoholic beverages or drink in moderation, drink enough fluid to stay hydrated, avoiding sodas and sweetened beverages, and talk to our healthcare providers about nutrition supplements. Not everyone can meet their nutrient needs through food alone, and fortified foods or nutrient-dense supplements may be necessary to get enough protein, B12, calcium, fiber, and other vitamins and minerals. Keep in mind that one size does not fit all when it comes to a healthy diet. Everyone should customize the recommendations to fit their personal preferences, cultural traditions, and budget considerations. While the benefits of a healthy diet are clear, the harsh reality is that getting healthy foods on our plates depends on our access to healthy and affordable food. This access is impacted by our incomes and where we live, learn, work, and play. Each year, around 7% of older Americans experience food insecurity and struggle to put healthy food on their plates. Others live in food deserts, areas where healthy food is hard to find, and people have to turn to convenience stores and gas stations for meals. And even when it's available, healthier foods can cost nearly twice as much as unhealthier options. Older adults who need help can turn to the USDA's Supplemental Nutrition Assistance Program, Meals on Wheels, local senior centers, and other community-based nutrition programs that can help them get healthy food on their plates. These are often life-saving programs that are an undeniable part of keeping Americans healthy. 2020 marked the start of the World Health Organization's Decade of Healthy Aging, an opportunity for all of us to focus on the role nutrition plays in our lives. Remember, it's never too late to make improvements.